Yes, Bucky is in the house. Pretty bad when we gotta call out the mascots to save our education.